G'day all, Gazzarix here. Hope you're having a great day. Today we'll be continuing the Season 33 Pokemon Battles from Twitch. There will be wins, losses, and overall fun. All links will be in the description below. So with the intro out of the way, let's rock and roll. Well, that's not bad, guys. We're 15 minutes away from hitting the 4-hour mark. And we're back to being even. Yatta! Okay, back to seeing Zacians again. Ah, that Porygon. Go with passing the lead. No, actually, we might. I might actually go Zapdos. Correct. Like, I know I don't have my fairy typing, but that Porygon too is a pain in the bum. Oh, that's a cute one. Don't need to worry about Earthquake, flying type. Just need to worry about the Dragon type. Almost a waste of a Garchomp. Got a couple of Airstreams in, hopefully. Team. Interesting. Oh yeah, boy! Thank you for the fire. And up my defense. Thank you. And there goes Garchomp. I think the crit actually helped, because I think the basic speed, the basic power range was a little bit better there. Okay, Airstream. Well, I can almost guarantee it's gonna Dynamax. Thank you. stream will take me out. Let's just hope I'm a little bit faster. No, I'm not faster. Especially not now. Hey guys, have a look. Luke Lott's just come on, and he's streaming. Follow him on twitch.tv/LukeLott, and go from there. He's a good bloke, great friend of mine. Let's show him some love. Ooh, I survived that one. Of course it did. There goes Groudon. Yeah. With Gazzarix here, I'm not going to have a win. May not be very effective, but I'll give it a crack. Hopefully I'm faster. I am too, even with those. Dark Pulse is going to rip me to shreds. Yep. Oh well. That happens. Yeah, we'll have a look. Tapalele. Hello. Moonblast, Thunderbolt, Psychic, Shadow Ball. Oh, yeah. Choice specs. Yeah, right, eh? Rightio. Focus Sash. Scale Shot, Stealth Rock. Very support. Garchomp there. Gunk Shot, Bounce, High Kick, Pyro Ball. Libero, of course it's Libero. Fire Orb. That would have been nasty if it came out. Same with this one. Cover, Foul Play, Discharge, Ice Wind. That's standard stuff for a Porygon. Your light wanted to have Trace, Heat Wave, Oblivion Wind, Dark Pulse, and Roost. This is pretty standard. What the? Okay, rightio. Black Blast. glasses. Yeah, the dark type moves, man. They bit into us something rotten. Oh well. Hope you enjoyed today's battle. Any comments posted are read and appreciated, and will be commented on it appropriately. So if you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, punch the subscribe button, allow notifications, and share with your mates. And to you from me, GG.